comment in their June 24th, 1990 minutes took that into consideration, the need for $200,000 additional money. And they voted, since Tyson's and Forsyth County used over 50% of the water, that they should.
And to the best of my knowledge, we never heard back from the city about those proposals. That's not answering your question, however.
Be thankful that you have somebody like Tim Bob.
A lot of value. The cost we're showing, the Ovivo cost was approximately, it's about $480,000 screen installed. They are offering $340,000 of that towards that cost. It's an offer because they feel that it provides extra benefit and provides value to their offer. Independently, we looked at.
Keeping the peace at your will.
Whatever question it is that we're on.
It is Brian. It is Brian.
Yeah. At least they're opening remarks, so we take it from there. So my name is Claudia Castro. I'm the managing director of Smart Growth for Forsyth County. We've been in 349939.
Bingo.
Please stand. You all see our.
My name is Kristin Morrissey. I'm living on to District 2.
I would appreciate your support. Early voting July 9th, and vote D. Brown, and hopefully I'll get a chance to make a difference. Thank you.
Do I get like 15 minutes, Bob?
Thank you. Was it okay? Learning more?